just sitting there.
Yep. Pretty big bird.
Oh, there he goes.
Yeah, I saw. There's another one. Another one just popped out of the hole.
They're all taking their first flight. Pretty cool. I don't think these birds have flown ever before.
Maybe not. Look, there's
two
of them.
Yeah. I wonder where they fly to and what they do.
They like the bush over there. I think they come back to the nest after they fly once.
You think so?
I do. You know, they have to eat. That's where they're comfortable.
They're not on their own yet?
Not yet. Well, I think they... I'm not sure.
They'll probably take over my birdhouse next. Where should I put mine?
I don't know. Wherever you want to. Put it out there. We'll put it on another one out there.
I'd like to put it somewhere I can see it.
Now he's getting ready to go, too. Oh, checking out.
Swing a lot.
Oh, what, you want to try?
I think I'd want to put it right against that tree.
Well, I don't know how you could do that.
Go look in my camera. I need a videotape.
Look at that little birdie.
Come back out here?
Yeah, he's taking his head out. Cool. He's still hanging there. Biting that nail.
I'd like to put it just right against this tree over here.
We need a pretty long nail. It still could move, you know. You mean low like that?
Oh yeah, it would move.
The only way it wouldn't move is to set it on a flat surface. We could build a shelf for it and put it on there, I suppose.
Well, what are you supposed to do with this? Put it on a grass?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm saying we can hang it over the tree here. Let's hang it over the Brent thing.
All right.
And see what happens. Hug, you want to do it right now? You want to do it right now?
I guess so.
Okay. Post it?
Yeah, the wood that we got.
Yeah, why don't we just post it right there in that in the ground right there?
Perfect.
Okay, I'll get the post. But you gotta bring it in so we can screw it. Right. Can you wanna bring that string back in too?
We're going to go inside.